Good morning, everybody. It's good to see you all this morning. Been thinking a lot this week about the kindness of God over time. And in that time, the Lord has knit together a beautiful family through worshiping together, through sharing meals together, through serving together, through setting things up and tearing things down, through coming to the communion table. We're a body of believers coming together to worship the Lord corporately. And God gives us promises about this. And one of the promises is that He's here with us. And so we are in the presence of the Lord.
Suites. It's been a good home for the last 3 years, but we are so excited to celebrate the Lord's faithfulness to our congregation as we enter a new era of worship.
Us a church is our bond in the gospel of Jesus Christ, that Christ is very present with us, even now.
Joe, can you comment on your job function at the moment?
I'll do anything
okay,
for my church family.
All right, we did it.